Welcome to Canter On Stables! Yay! I am Zoe, and I'll be giving you our 2015 tour of our stables. We haven't done a video in a while, so right there, that's our sign. That's Canter On Stables. Nothing fancy. Then there's a horse crossing sign, and a mailbox, and two rocks, and a bridge, and everything. Okay, so first we have these two outdoor stalls
that are outside the farm.
We have Lily, and kind of striking her Scarlet and her filly Twilight.
And they get into the barn by going through that little pathway there. And then we have our two trailers. We have our two-horse trailer and our three-horse trailer. I gave it butt bars and a divider and stuff, and there's like a little storage area. I also put in rider hooks, and there's ties on the side where you can tie the horse. That was just a regular one, regular Stablemates trailer, but I added bridle hooks in the tack room. Yeah, and on the back they have Canter On Stables on the back of them. So. Then I also have this nice big 6-horse trailer. Okay, so in this room we have the small animal care room thing. And then there's a door to get into it, but then there's another door there, and then there's that opening.
This is Penny, or another classic, and that's her colt, Rough Wishes, or Rascal. And then that's another colt, Splash of Color, or Splash, and his mom is over there. Right here we have a stall that says Paint the Wind, or Bandit. He is a custom. And this is Left a Patch on My Heart, or Patch.
Next we have our four outdoor stalls. This is a no-name horse. Pretty much all these horses don't have a name, but any name suggestions, please comment down below. Any horse that doesn't have a name, you can give a name suggestion. Then we have a mare and a colt that don't have a name. And then I have this custom that needs a name. I just did him recently. So yeah, and then we also have this mare and foal. The mare needs a name, but the foal is Time to Shine, or Dixie. We have our stallion paddock with Thor, or Don't Test Me, Silver Warrior, or Warrior, and Night Fury, or Fury. And then we have a tree, and the gate is right there.
This right here is our tack room. As you can see, there's lots of tech. I'm not really going to go into detail, but there's saddles back there, bridles, and halters over there. In there, there's martingales, and breastplates, and girths, and other stuff. And then there's harness that is over there, and then these tack boxes have billboots and puller-ups and other stuff in them. So.
This is our parking. When you drive in, you just park right here, or you can park over in that spot. There's our three trucks and our 2 1-horse trailers. And then this is our large barn. Yeah, we have a banjo, our country boy. Make It Rain, or Rain, and her bull, Promise Me, Trinity. And then we have Hollywood. Undefined Beauty, or Summer. Look, Don't Touch, or Missy. And Bring It On, or Daisy. So that's that barn.
Right here, we have our standing stalls. There's Royal Queen, or Queen Stall. It's Black and White, or Tuxedo. Poetry in Motion, or Candy. And That's the Spot, or Dottie. And here we have our lesson barn and our lesson tack room. We have Winter Storm, or Winter, Reach for the Stars, or Star, and Cowboy. He is also a custom. By the way, I'll take the roof off.
And you can see him better. And that's our lesson tack room. It has just random tack in it.
Right here is where you can tie up your horse. That's Magic's blanket. Someone forgot to put it back on her, but Yeah, that's where you can tie your horse up to tack him up. It's a tree. And this is our main show barn. And here we have Hopes and Dreams, or Snickers, Just a Dream or Dream, Matching Women of Magic, and that's Felicia. Here we have our barn rules, and we have our two cats, Angel and Mittens. And this is our mare and foal barn. Yeah, we have One Wish or Wish and her filly Razzle Dazzle or Raspberry. Then that is a no-name horse and her colt Above All or Oreo. Then we have Sunny Day or Sunny and her filly Freedom Rights or Freedom. She's a custom. And then we have River Gem or River and her colt that does not have a name. Then here we have halters on the outside that go with the horses. We have Dazzle or Dare to Dazzle and her filly and her colt. That's Morning Glory or Grace and Dance with Me or Striker. Then we have Maya's Mystery or Mystery and her colt Tall Border or Prancer. And there's Let 'em Buck or Hildago and Wildfire or Fire. Came to Please or Tucker. Starcrossed or Misty, I think. Strawberry Sunday or Strawberry. Roses of Love or Rose. Somebody's Stall, I forget who. Joy Stall. In the Splash Zone or Charlie. And yep. Right here we have our Cross Tie and Washed Stalls. There's an empty crust area, and on that shelf there's brushes and sponges and other things. There's random halters everywhere. And right there, that is Jim, and he is our farrier and stable hand. He's just checking up on Royal Queen's feet there. Then we have our one horse carriage, and that's Megan's dog, Cookie. Then there's another carriage, that's our two horse carriage, and that's a truck. Then this is our indoor. See, it's very nice blue and tan sand. And that is Pride and Joy, or Joy, and Hannah is riding her, taking a lesson with Megan, the owner of the stable. Right here, getting ready to go for a trail ride, we have Ginger Snap or Ginger and Sam. And then this is Honey or Irresistible. And that's Stacy getting ready to mount her. Then we have our outdoor arena with the mounting block, four jumps, and trot poles. And right there riding bareback is Sarah riding Blaze or Can't Touch This. And then on the corner here we have barrels, a jump, and extra poles. Next we have our pasture. This is Hope, her boys. A tree. This is Midnight Magic or Midnight and Shining Ruby or Ruby. Then that horse does not have a name. That horse is Melody. Apollo. Too Much Coffee or Coco. Hot John. Moonlight Mist or Faith. No name horse. Lunar Eclipse or Eclipse. Shadow of Moonlight or Shadow. Then this little herd of foals is Cookie or Cookies and Cream, which is Hope's foal. Running Wild or Jubilee. Her mom is not here right now. That's Whisper My Name or Whisper. Her mom is right there. And that's Harmony and her mom is Melody. And then there's a tree. And then this is the running shed. And then this is Silver Lining or Silver, and he has water and food right there. Finally, we have our main barn. Look around. This barn he still has a cross ties. He still has a food trough and a sliding door. Also a halter and meter. Spring Dancer or String, and we have storage back in there. And then this is Salt and Pepper, or Pepper, and her filly, Hidden Treasure, or Bambi. Then we have Painted Storm, or Storm, No Name Horse, Honey Stall. Then we have Fantasy Moon, or Moon. I'm on the feed room. We have Feed and that brown thing, and we have Buckets on the other side. If you want side buckets on the other. And there's apples, a bucket, and dog bowls. In there we have cleaning supplies, wheelbarrow, pitchforks, shovels, brooms. Then this is Time to Tango or Tango. Red Dawn or Red. Smoke Em Arise or Smoke. Going for Glory or Glory. Ace of Spades or Ace. Angel Fly Away or Angel. Round of Applause or Bravo. Silver Runner or Duke. And finally, a no-name horse. He's a stallion, by the way. That's it for our barn. We'll give you a quick overview, and then that's it.